Hi guys, welcome back to Deus Ex Mankind Revision Mod. And we're gonna go have a drink with some buddies. Our good old drinking buddies, way back in the day of 3 episodes ago at the Lucky Money. Hopefully the cops aren't still pissed at me there. Does this code still work, actually? Let's actually see. Wait, what's the code? This is the question we ask ourselves. Verse Life Elevator Code 06288. I mean, we could, but I don't want to. Just, I was curious to know if it still worked. One of those questions that you always ask. Okay, well, I don't know what happened here. Some handsome individual, mysterious individual, clearly had his own ideas.
I cannot. I am not allowed.
Are you still- oh, wow, 100 credits even to now? What?
Everybody get on the floor or something.
Uh-oh. Okay, good. It opened. It did recognize the fact that I would not be able to enter otherwise.
Hello, Mr. So it's certain the trials are at peace.
Oh.
I like
can't talk to
dance.
Her.
This is our best night in a long time.
You're not even at the door. And she did-
One customer twice.
Your ass just fucking not destroyed the chair, whatever.
Last, we are one, my good friend. Let me express my gratitude. A bottle of wine on me. Yum Sing.
Satisfied?
This is my club. Let me give you one of our better wines. An imported vintage from Napa Valley.
Napa? I'm just gonna keep getting wine.
If you want a truly excellent wine, you should try this Beaujolais from the Moulin-en-Vent region of France.
Why do I keep getting wine?
The peace you have created between our two triads is a truly precious gift. Please accept our finest vintage. A Chianti from a private winery in Cuesta Grossa, Italy. 2015. Yum Sing.
Do I just keep getting wine?
Time is-
your name will be recorded. Let us drink in your honor.
So I have like, how many wines? I got 4 wines. A nice bottle of wine.
The lieutenant, we had to go-
Does it stack with the other ones?
Satisfied?
Yeah, it does. There's like a ton of wine here. So it just gave me shit wine. Why was that an optional objective? I mean, I guess it doesn't really need to give you anything. Sometimes that's what happens. Hey, bathrooms that are downstairs. Apparently, fuck the handicapped. You're in a wheelchair, go piss in your pants. You know, the future
one
is dicks.
Customer twice. Not allowed.
Oh my god, get out of my fucking way.
Time is up.
Okay, then go! Get out of here!
Time is up.
Good. Thank you. I was actually getting annoyed by you. I was gonna pay you to leave, but you did it on your own. See, there's a... oh, there's another floor here. What the hell is this place? Oh, look, it's... sailors.
They say they pay the police, but no, the police come anyway.
Or other Russians.
They shoot and I run and I spill my drink all over my uniform.
I spill my drink.
I've won my money back. Why do you bother me? Yevgeny was the one. He got us all to come and waste our time. What a mess. A filthy mess. Why do you bother me?
What a bunch of nice guys. We have everyone here. We got Europeans. Russians, which are probably also Europeans. Scottish people.
Hey man, you block the view.
Oh yeah, no, it's a great view. Alright, well, absolutely nothing to do over here. So what do we have to do now? Report to Tracer Tong. Alright, we're gonna just drop these wines, fuck this shit. Have the gas. I like how you have to just reload pepper spray. It's amazing. Alright, we gotta head all the way back to Tracer Tongue. The elevator was still open.
Please, look around.
If only we had... Yeah, we literally make no sounds, actually. No footstep sounds anymore. We are entirely silent. So we're gonna sneak up on Jacob and give him a wedgie or something. Because he's a computer nerd, obviously. It's how we roll. The sword is interesting, I have to say. We're sacrificing a little bit of damage for what I assume is, I don't know. Guess we'll see. Hello, Dougie. I mean, it takes up one less slot. It already does a lot of damage.
Next train, we're celebrating at the Lucky Money. You are invited for drinks.
Yeah, I already took their drinks. We don't seem to run a whole lot faster, even though we got athletics, but I guess that's what the augmentations are for. You know, the point of the game. Oh, Paul! I thought you were in Hong Kong. Wait, this is Hong Kong.
Tong fix you up?
Yeah, you? You cut it pretty close. I'm in pretty bad shape. Looks like I'll be living in Hong Kong for a couple of months. Will you get better? Any permanent damage? I'll recover, but not right away. You'll be on your own for a while. I hear you've already been keeping busy. Just getting to know the locals. Turns out VersaLife had a universal constructor. They were synthesizing the virus right here. Tong told me. Not a cheap gizmo. Majestic 12 sure does a lot of R&D. Every ruler needs a power base. Without the people, well, you need something to use against them. I'm going to see what Tong has to say about the schematics I recovered. Hey. Do me a favor. Get better. I'm working on it. I'm still pretty weak. You'll have to go on to New York without me.
Why would I go to New York?
Don't know if I care for your sense of humor.
Humor?
The Illuminati stuff. I was risking my life in there.
No joke, Mr. Ditton. They're quite real. Though not as powerful as they were at the beginning of the century. I know a few of the former leaders.
Like Stanton Dowd?
Yes. Plus Beth Duclair, Morgan Everett, most of them in Paris, I understand.
What do they have to do with Majestic 12?
A question for Dowd. I will contact him in New York. Hopefully he will agree to meet you.
What about a hacker named Daedalus?
A valuable informant. He sent me one of the codes I needed to find that super freighter.
A super freighter? That's enough fires to infect a continent.
Your pilot is landing in the courtyard. Find out and see if he knows where the ship is going or how we can stop it. In any case, it is time you left Hong Kong. There is word of a UNATCO agent searching for you here. A German, they say. Augmented.
Tell your people not to tangle with him. I'll deal with him myself.
A German? You know who that is. It's our favorite. Gunther! And I actually... Fuck. You know what? There's a med bot. And there also could be someone else.
Looks like we all made it.
And just in time, I hear Simon's had me on his blacklist.
Maybe so. I'm glad that you're safe.
I slipped out right after your escape. Security was a shambles, so I brought you a little something from the supply closet.
You didn't have to take that kind of risk.
It was worth it, trust me. They gave me a funny look in customs, but I managed to bring over an augmentation upgrade canister.
Isn't that sensitive technology?
I just told them that I do business with VersaLife. VersaLife seems to be a magic word in Hong Kong.
Well, thanks. Now hang tight for a while. UNATCO will be looking for you.
Alright, what do we want to upgrade now is the question. Maybe we can make power drain of augmentations reduce significantly. I mean, That works well with regeneration, you know? The eyes is not useful. This one, I don't think this is really useful. This one's not very useful. Strength, I don't really care. The ballistic protection could be very good. Radar transparency is also very good. But that... Does that stack... But I can do power recirculator and it affects everything. We're gonna do ballistic protection. Because I'm playing a little bit more combat-oriented all of a sudden, so... Not 100%, and I should probably also upgrade myself.
Jaime had a close call getting out of Yonako, but I'm sure glad he made a break for it. I think he'll have a longer lifespan helping Tong out at the operating theater.
Alright, let's go upgrade all this. Because when I get into combat situations, it would be nice, I guess, to have it.
Your doctor friend is here, down in the infirmary.
Glad I checked, actually. So yeah, if I didn't ask him to leave, then he would give me Gunther's kill switch code then. Which makes, if I ever encounter Gunther, makes dealing with him a whole lot easier. But I'm honestly not too concerned about that.
Max Chan, Gordon Quick, I said.
What was in my number 9 slot? See right here? That must have been EMP grenades. I have 2 laser sights. Fuck me, right? I kind of no longer have that. Maybe there'll be something good to use the laser sight on.
Tong filled me in. So we have to dig up Stanton Dowd?
Yeah, you know him?
I heard a few things. I think Harley Philbin knows how to contact him. I always thought Philbin was pulling my leg about the Illuminati, though.
I guess we'll find out when we get to New York. Let's not waste any time.
Alright, return to New York. Challenge failed. On-site procurement.
No time to waste. You need to get to the Underworld Tavern and make contact with Harley Philbin. He is one.
Oh. My bad. Sorry, I have to make contact with Philbin. He is one of Dowd's aides and will set up the meeting. Follow his instructions. Whoops. Fat fingers. Let's see if he filled up his anything here. Oh.
Hey! Someone.
Okay. Did not expect that. Bioelectric cell, multi-tool. Okay, I guess we're just gonna eat the bioelectric cell. Might as well. So I guess I'm sort of known here, or the fact I came out of the door that they were protecting also didn't help. I guess he wiped his computers and stuff too. Oh dude, this actually is a light source. That's awesome. You know, everything that we looted before, now we get to loot it again. Oh.
Owners left town, far as I know.
Oh, okay, so it's not actually your place. How do you know I'm not the owner? You sly devil. Oh, there we go. 25 credits and you didn't take it? The bum didn't take the money. It's a very honest bum. Alright, let me just see what's up here. Nothing. Alright, let's go back here. There's still another door place for me to go to and check out. Wait, what the hell is this? Oh. I didn't actually know this was here. What is the point in this place? Maybe, I think it's like a fire escape, maybe. Interesting. Huh. Oh, what? Oh, shit. Okay, well, guess what? I wasted a pick lock. Probably didn't even need to do this. Alright, this game was just that guy. It gave me a lockpick, and I think I wasted 2, so... It did the thing that I said it would definitely do at some point, and that fucking baby. How does Paul put up with this shit? Yeah, so I was pretty sure that this was something I could open before. Alright. I don't need 2 legs, I only need 1. Where did the other guy go? Ah, it's Cassandra. Guess no more keys. Guess we'll hack the ATM machine while we're here. We have a couple things to do while we're here, while we're in town here. Basically, everywhere that we've been before, there's no reason not to re-explore it, you know? So this is now completely closed off now. Shit. Stealth. Fuck. Let's go back out the window. The window is the best place to go. Fuck all this shit. Is this thing at the bottom here? No. So why do they have like two guys guarding it up here? And why is there still a baby in here? This place is completely locked up. Whatever. I don't even... I don't question these parents' parental abilities. Actually, I do, sort of. Alright. Fuck my other leg. Alright, maybe the thing clinks is open. Yes.
Correct inform. Attach. Street's clear. No danger.
Suspect is still in the area.
Alright. Let's go in here and let's see if we can get the med bot to actually heal us. Rather than wasting health kits. No weapons allowed beyond this point. Who's gonna stop me? Actually, they fucking tore up this place. Holy shit. Or maybe that was me.
The clinic is closing.
Smart man. Staying off the streets.
Oh, baby. Can actually use it. It didn't even heal us all the way. Actually, but we can use this one here. He was starting a conversation and I right-clicked him. It was my accident, my bad.
Big story at the clinic.
I interviewed the doctors, poker-faced as politicians. Didn't even blink when you say the word ambrosia.
Maybe they think you're talking about the food of the gods.
I'm serious. Don't believe the stories coming out of Hong Kong, that the government had a cure all along?
Could be. Hey, you're a reporter. Heard the name Stanton Dowd.
Dowd? Sure, used to be a big importer, right? Thinking of starting a business?
I just need to find him.
In some kind of trouble?
Do you know him or not?
Afraid I don't know how to contact him. I thought he was dead, actually. I figured you were up to no good.
I was up to no good. Started making trouble in the neighborhood. Something, my parents are going to Bel Air or something. Alright. Well, this actually didn't... This had less than I thought it would. This place. But at least it had the medical supplies. Also, I like the bathrooms with, like... You just walk in and you just see people taking a shit, like... Oh, seriously? Come on, but make some stalls. Future clinic. Oh. Well, I guess, you know, if they're all doing, like Zyme or something, and they go into, like, the bathrooms to do it... I'm actually not sure how one would do Zyme. Do you drink it, or do you, like... Put it on the toilet seat and sniff it, or... How does one do Zyme? I like the completely silentness of my fucking augmentations. Have a look over here. So some shit went- okay, so something blew up here. Oh, okay, thank you. I like the fact that we come back to these places and like they're very different. Might as well. Not much else here. Guess we'll see what's down here. Absolutely nothing. Okay. I'm trying to think of where else to go. We need to see Jock as well. And we also need to go to I guess we might as well go to the Underground Tavern now. This is the back way in. Figured that should be the last thing we can do. Door, we have hacking to do. Oh. No money in that one. I was never a fan of the music when he came back to the bar here. The first time you go to the bar, the music I thought was pretty good.
What do you want? Prices have tripled to 30 because of martial law.
No. Oh.
Heard the name Stanton Dowd.
What do you want with Dowd?
A private matter. Know where I can find him.
I'm gonna say this once. That German mech from Yanatco already came by looking for you. You got money to spend? Fine. This curfew's killing me, but leave me out of your business. That guy's oiled up and ready for a fight.
Gunther.
Do you want something or not?
Never mind.
Gunther's a little bit butt mad. Oh, there's a crate over there. Martial law. Cassie, I managed to steal this accuracy mod from the naval base. I know you're not a good shot. It's insulting. Oh, why do I still have this? Okay, I apparently kept that pistol from earlier. That was like an episode ago, by the way. Or wait, maybe it's not? No, no, it's just a regular pistol, never mind. It was just a 9mm that a 10mm I picked up from something. Actually, let's see what this patron has to say.
You out here because of martial law? I didn't know they were using Marines.
Nah, Yanatco likes to work alone. I just came out to look up a girl I used to know, Sandra Renton. FEMA gave me a pass for the curfew.
She left town.
I know. Just my luck.
What's FEMA doing handing out travel papers?
They took over the advanced submarine base where I work. I don't like being pushed off duty, but I guess a little R&R never hurt anyone.
They brought in their own staff?
Most of us were moved out of the main submarine hangar last night. FEMA set up a perimeter. We sure like to know what's going on in there.
I would too. Maybe I'll check it out for you.
You a cop?
Used to be.
I'll say it straight. I'm a patriot. I don't like to see one of our top secret bases commandeered, especially when the only people allowed inside are these Asian mafia types. You think you can do something about it? I can have my buddies at the front gate let you slip by. My name's Vinny. Tell him you know me.
Thanks. I'll see what I can find out.
So, that's pretty good. I just saved 5 credits. I just saved a bunch of, I don't have to kill some guys when I get to the gate of a naval base, potentially, that I'm going to go check out.
Yanatco's put a price on your head. What are you doing in the city? I didn't expect the kitchen to be under martial law. People know the government has a vaccine. Riots everywhere. You still on the dole at Yanatco? I never mention. I've been working for the NSF all along, and the Illuminati. I'm on your side. Right, the Illuminati. I need to find one of their leaders, Stanton Dowd. A load of plague virus is on its way to New York. The virus? You mean the Great Death? What's Dowd got to do with it? The same corporation that makes Ambrosia also manufactures the virus. Quite convenient. The virus came over in a super freighter previously owned by Dowd.
Yeah, most of Majestic 12 is just hand-me-downs from the Illuminati. Huh. We knew about Ambrosia, but the virus? That's news. They're infecting people on purpose, huh?
I was hoping Dowd could tell me where the freighter would unload.
I'll contact him. Go to the burn-up storefront of Osgood & Sons, over where the tunnels connect to the warehouse district. You know, where the NSF had the generator. I'll try to get him to meet you there.
Osgood & Sons.
Yeah. And JC, be careful who you mention the Illuminati to. Like Joe Green. He's a spy for Yanatco.
The reporter? Are you sure?
Here's the proof. Hey, kill Green and you'll be doing all of us a favor. I saw him hanging around the free clinic.
Is he though? Because he put Yanatco secrets in the paper when I talked to him. So how would he be a spy? How does that benefit him at all? Well, maybe he's a spy now, like blackmailed and stuff. I don't know. You want me to kill him just for fun? I guess so. There's not much else here. So we're gonna head over to the exit. Probably gonna take also the back way out. No need to attract any attention. Yeah, right down here. Alright guys, we're gonna peace out today, so I'll see you guys next time. We'll explore some more shit in New York. Goodbye.